to the final four in this great saga to discover who is the best in the world. The penultimate step for the winner. The final awaits. The ultimate dream ticket that every nation who entered this competition has yearned for. This really is going to be the most tense of struggles. Certainly this is a very, very impressive venue, quite a sight to behold. So we have come this far, just one game away from the final itself. Looks like we only began yesterday.
Well, we've got two of the most physical and
chance! Stefan on goal. Surely. Plays it out to the flank. Tries to get it forward quickly. And that's been levered clear. And the assistant referee has his flag raised for offside. Has got good distance on that. And it's played forward. The ball needed to be better there. It's a wasted chance. It out to the wing. Hoists it forward. To the right. Forward it goes. Walsh. Battles to win it back. Questions were asked, but he's given the answers. Walsh. Walsh conjuring up some magic on the right-hand side. Out on the left now. It is quite a run he's making here. Deflected behind for a corner kick. And the referee has brought play back and showed him a yellow card. there to clear it. Great strength, too strong for his opponent. More than happy to take the muscular approach. Looks to dink one in. Here it comes. He's left his man. That's one way of trying to make things happen. There's a few who could follow that example. Walsh plays it forward. He's ruffled a few feathers, but well dealt with. Cuts it out. Promising move that. Good inroads into enemy territory, but no joy. Walsh. Tries lifting it over. Get that clear.
Well, that was high-class goalkeeping there to back up his high-class wage.
That'll be a throw. Nice touch. Can he deliver? Good distance on it. Walsh. That is terrific skill. Fired in. Hoists it forward, gets into a dangerous position. going to be pulled back for that one. Well, you might think he got off lightly. It is just a verbal warning. Defending, but that'll do. Out to the left it goes. Floor blocked and back out it comes.
There's a lot of movement going on. There's no shortage of options.
So I guess they're looking to... He's good for it! It could fall kindly! Just the wrong outcome.
That's just unfortunate. Really, really unfortunate.
Tries to get it forward quickly. Idea, just poorly executed. Played out to the right. For a moment you felt that was going somewhere, but they'll have to go again. Anything noteworthy in the early part of the match, Jim?
Well, neither side has really grabbed the initiative, I would say. Both must have come in with a view of not making any early mistakes. So we're seeing some conservatism here.
It's a good throw at all, really. He's given away possession cheaply. Reinders. And it's played forward. And he's made sure that that won't get through. To the left. Well, the ball's come loose and the chase is on. Good defending, albeit from an unexpected source.
Well, they say that your front lads should be that first line of stopping the opposition, and I think he's taken it to another level with his desire to get back and help everyone out.
Rushed off the ball there, hoists it forward. That's a foul. Simple decision for the referee. Finds himself eased off the ball. What a throw. And he has been fouled there. Plays it out to the flank. Nicely controlled. It's a good foot in there. Yeah, he's pulled him up for that challenge. It's not taken him long, and that's going to be a booking.
Do I really need to tell you, Peter, that he has to do better, especially from there?
Forward it goes. Good run down the left. What can they make of it? And helps available out wide. That'll be a throw-in. It's come loose. Can't get the better of his opposite number. Bahrain have a free kick. Reinders gets it back. See if endeavour from either side, not much of it in the vicinity of either goal.
Well, they could have had a bit more joy earlier if they'd varied their game and played a longer ball forward. I think this is looking much more promising now.
Bit of an appeal, but nothing doing. Tries to get it forward quickly. Hoists it forward. Forward it goes. Bahrain get it back again. Played out to the right. Ball's loose, who's getting there? Reinders out to the right. He's got options out wide. Walsh. He's gone out for a throw-in. Well, that looks a foul. Yep, referee's given it. And he's going to have his name taken. and it's played forward. Oh, good interception.
And they're not going to make any further progress now.
Gets away from his opponents. Well read, he sorted that out. Away from immediate danger.
Indonesia really are almost trying to pass the ball through a brick wall at the moment. You can see the sense of anxiety has now shifted to the stands.
Tries to get it forward quickly. That's been intercepted, and that will come to nothing.
And no, that is pretty much the end of that.
Yeah, that does look a foul. Referee's given a free kick. Referee has resisted the temptation to go to his pocket. It's just a stern lecture. Decent hit from there. Forward it goes. Oh, well intercepted, really alert to the danger. Tries to get it forward quickly. Looked promising, but eventually thwarted without doing any harm. Himself into trouble there, free kick given away. Plays it out to the flank. He's got the ball glued to his feet. Plenty waiting in the middle. Lovely bit of skill. Good play on the left-hand side now to profit from it. Defence has got rid of that. The referee's awarded a free kick. Off the ball. out wide.
Oh, that's nice.
Yeah, he's fouled him there.
Gets the ticking off and needs to be very careful now.
Yeah, and he has to change his ways or this referee could soon change his status.
And it's hoisted clear.
It's gone for a throw-in.
Hoists it forward. Up to meet it! He can pounce on that. It's off target and by quite a way.
His radar picked up on that very quickly, and he was first to react.
And it's played forward. Walsh. Right, this. Oh, shooting chance!
He's been up try.
Very speculative with little threat, if any, for the keeper.
Forward it goes.
Tries to get it forward quickly. Being fooled. What's ball? Who's going to get there? And he just whacks it away.
Bahrain have been pretty good down that left side, you know. No doubt this is an area they've identified as a potential weakness in their opposition and they're willing to exploit it. Well, this poses the defence a few tricky questions and the answers have to be hard and fast.
Played out to the right. Lovely feet. Great leap! He's still got to get his head on that, but couldn't score.
Well, plenty of moving targets to pick out in the box. Obviously increases the chances of the ball being met like that by someone.
Hoists it forward. Right, this. That's surely a foul. Free kick. Now then, what's happening here? He is already on a yellow. Talking to, I think. Yes, it is.
Well, he's asking for trouble, Peter. And with this urge to nibble away, I think the ref is spelling it out for him now.
Reinders! That was travelling. It's played forward. Forward it goes. Certainly caught him there, it's a free kick. Keeper sends it forward, and it's been taken straight back. Could try cutting inside here. Whistle's gone, that's a foul. Pumps it into the area. Nearly half an hour gone here. Out to the right. Walsh can get it clear. Loses his balance and loses the ball. And out to safety. Out of play. Beautifully done. So who's he picking out? Be done. Danger averted for now. Plays it out to the flank. Looking for a decent ball in. A really good feat from him. That is good defending. It's been repelled. To stroke it through, and the shot! And retrieved, albeit perhaps momentary. Intercepts the throw, that's well read. Just brushed off the ball there. To get it forward quickly. Walsh. Lofted into the middle. That should be the keeper's. Well positioned to make that interception. Keeper and try something new. It's a loose ball. It'll be a throw-in. That's going to be a goal kick. Tries to get it forward quickly. Good pressing, forced the error to put an end to it before things could get even more threatening. Has he picked him out? Timely intervention. Hoists it forward. Indonesia have it back and they can go again. And it's played forward. That was one quality pass away from being a very decent chance. Looked very promising.
Ah, quality deserted them when they really needed it.
Look long this time. Looks to play him in. It's a minor communications breakdown. It's a bit of penetration to go with all this possession. Plays it over to the other flank. Forward it goes. Great strength, too strong for his opponent.
That is as far as they're going to go.
Walsh. Tries to get it forward quickly. Done very well to intervene. Hoists it forward, clears it out of harm's way. Across the field it goes. That's an untidy challenge, free kick given. The ref's been lenient here, I doubt he'll get too many more chances. Oh, real danger here. Reinders has got himself a free kick.
Well, it was deliberate, it was cynical, and you have to understand the frustration of being denied a clear opportunity, but it had to be done.
Well, you might think he got off lightly. It is just a verbal warning. Game this. Both teams have had chances, but it's still 0-0. And it's played forward. Well played, he saw that coming.
And that's the end of that. It all started well enough.
Walsh. And it's played forward. It's put paid to a promising move. More than happy to take the muscular approach. Tried to play it through.
Oh, Peter, his body shape was a giveaway before he made the pass, and its obviousness was appreciated.
Well, that's where he wants it. Forward it goes. He's made sure that that won't get through. Whistle's gone, that's a foul. Ball's come loose and the chase is on. Finds himself eased off the ball. Quickly. goes for it.
Yeah, that's top defending and preventing him turning, which can open up many possibilities.
Hoists it forward. Keeps everyone guessing. Out for a throw. Walsh takes control of it and he's on the move. Reinders gets wrestled off the ball. Walsh. Reinders. Reinders proving impossible to wrestle off the ball. Get it forward quickly. It's a good run down the left-hand side. Can't get the better of his opposite number.
Really dug out his defence then. A magnificent effort.
Played out to the right. Here it is now, surely. Chance to shoot!
That's great defending to cover for the goalkeeper and just get something in the way.
And it's played forward. Oh, well intercepted, really alert to the danger. It's been intercepted and that will come to nothing. Bahrain couldn't do a whole lot with it there. They could do with more sharpness in their passing. Good block, but at the expense of a corner. They've played it short. Time to deliver. Shapes to shoot! Another save.
Oh, that's a stunning save. I mean, his reflexes were incredible then. That's as good a save as you'll see.
Aimed in towards the centre. Defending of the desperate variety. Reinders! Oh, just... just lacked a decent finish. Been won straight back. Board shows there will be 3 extra minutes. Forward it goes. Sit back. Plays it out to the wing. On really good feet. And he's there to hoof it away. Sit back. Walsh. Walsh hurtling down that right flank. Cross deflected behind for a corner. And it's been taken short. Oh, sweet feet. The ball's come out! Semi-final reaches halfway.
Well, both sides have drawn blanks and have toiled at times, but it's not been a bad game by any means.
I'm thinking you'd like to express on the full approach. An engrossing half, but we're still where we started. 0-0. And we are already promptly back underway. So deadlock still as the second half begins. What a throw in. Loose ball, who's going to get there? Indonesia can't seem to retain possession. Walsh.
Well, that's the first attempt, Peter, we've seen at one of those breaking passes just to spread the play.
Forward it goes.
Bahrain making a fresh attempt to release someone in behind from back to front, and this is something different.
Now, what's he got in mind? Finds himself eased off the ball. Cuts it out. Thank you. tries to get it forward quickly.
Walsh. Absolutely sparkling, his reflexes were ultra sharp.
And that, oh, terrible pass. Going through.
And they've got it back as soon as they gave it away. To the cross, and it's hoisted clear. A chance to play it in. And the assistant referee rightly gives him offside. Acknowledges that he should have come up with something better there.
Yeah, the idea was right, the delivery wasn't. They can revisit that further on.
Done very well to intervene. Reinders. One over, hit into the middle. It's gone a long way up and away. Hoists it forward. It's ruffled a few feathers, but well dealt with. Tries to locate someone up front. Well, needless to say, he was expecting a better ball than that. Good work on the right flank. Now, what's next? This could fall anywhere! Looks to bypass the midfield.
That's alert and sharp and very well played.
Well, that looks a foul. Yeah, referee's given it. Bahrain have a free kick. No surprise, that's a booking. And he has been fouled there. He's gone direct. It's anyone's ball. Out to the right. And he heaves it forward. Plays it out to the flank. It over the goal line for a corner. Questions were asked, and he's given the answers. Played it short. Out to the right. Well, they were caught in possession whilst attempting on the face of it to walk it all the way in. Battles to win it back. The ball needed to be better there, it's a wasted chance. It's a decent ball. Could be thinking about a shot here.
Cleared without complication.
Reinders. And it's played forward. Played into the middle. No messing about, just bludgeoned away. Lovely bit of skill there. Loses his balance and loses the ball. And that's a foul. Free kick's been given. Well, that looks like a final warning. Still no card. Towards the hour mark and still no goals. Out to the left it goes. Played out to the right. Looks to clip it forward. And that's a goal kick. Get it forward quickly. Plays it out to the flank. He is not one readily to admit defeat. Don't be surprised if he tries that again. Good interception. The defence can get it clear. Walsh. More than happy to take the muscular approach. Steered forward. And that has been cleared. Wrestled off the ball. That's clear cut. It's a free kick. The referee has resisted the temptation to go to his pocket. It's just a stern lecture.
Yeah, and he's dodged a big one there. He has to be squeaky clean from here.
There to clear it. No question, that's a foul. Now, this is interesting. He has already had his name taken once.
the talking to, I think.
Yes, it is.
Oh, Peter, what a lucky, lucky boy. A telling off as opposed to a sending off.
Forward it goes. Dinks one in. He acknowledges that he should have come up with something better there.
Was too timid to make it through the defence. It'll be noted and improved upon, I'm sure.
Great strength, too strong for his opponent.
With a delicate ball. Last-ditch defending, but that'll do. Play for a throw. So we've reached the hour mark. Well into the second half, and still there's nothing between them. That a foul? Yes, the referee's given it. This could spell real trouble. We know he has already been booked. There could be trouble here. For now, the referee is keeping his cards in his pocket.
Well, with him already been on a yellow, he should know much better than that.
Substitution on the field. Number 26. Coming on the field is number 19.
More than happy to take the muscular approach.
Has a pop!
Oh, that's a waste.
Indonesia have decided to carry on taking pot shots, but they're not closer to any joy.
Defending, albeit from an unexpected source.
You have to admire commitment like that, because he could easily ignore that and just kind of walk around and let others do all the chasing, but instead he looks as if he relishes the chance to dig in for his team here.
Decent progress down the left. Position to make that interception. Doesn't get the pass he's looking for. It was a move that looked promising, but eventually thwarted without doing any harm. The referee's awarded a free kick. Well, that looks like a final warning, still no card. To get it clear. Ball through needs to be good here. And he's cut it out. Yeah, he's fouled him there. Well,
Well, the referee has made it pretty clear now that this is his last chance. Needed a better pass there. It's cut loose. Well, that's surely a foul. Free kick. Now then, what's happening here? He is already on a yellow. The referee has resisted the temptation to go to his pocket. It's just a stern lecture.
Yeah, and he's dodged a big one there. He has to be squeaky clean from here.
He's trying the shot. Oh, the ball's come loose. Big chance. Knocks it away. Oh, it's a foul there, right on the edge of the box. Referee's decided that he was fouled outside the box, and it is just a free kick.
Yeah, well, they were exposed and vulnerable, and he knew he had to do something to prevent a goal then.
He's gone for goal! This could fall anywhere! Cleared away. And on the right now, what's on? Reinders. Loose, who's getting there? Ah, now can they counter? Finds himself eased off the ball. Oh, he's caught him there, it's a free kick. Just brushed off the ball there. And out to safety.
Ah, now some movement on the bench, and we are going to see a change.
Substitution.
Chooses to go back. Whistle's gone, that's a foul. This could spell real trouble. We know he has already been booked.
Well, I think the alternative was to stand there and do nothing while he tried to score. And obviously, he's not going to allow that, Peter, is he?
The ref's been lenient here. I doubt he'll get too many more chances.
Well, he's asking for trouble, Peter. And with this urge to nibble away, I think the ref is spelling it out for him now.
He's had a crack.
Gorgeous control there.
And that has been clubbed away.
Yeah, he's pulled him up for that challenge.
Substitution on the field. Number 23. Coming on to replace him is number 8.
Plays it out to the wing.
Ball, who's going to get there? Well, they've broken out here, and this could be the moment.
And they're not going to make any further progress now.
And back to base. And it's been taken straight back. Gets it back.
Indonesia really are defending from the front.
They are, and this type of pressing is a case of counter-attacking a counter-attack. It's high octane and high pressure, high fitness.
Battles to win it back. Good challenge, he just stood firm.
That's just very well played. He can't hurt you with his back to goal, and he didn't go for the back heel.
It's quite a run, and he's not done yet.
He's not played the ball, that's a foul.
Well, he's playing innocent, he has every reason to.
Well, that looks like a final warning, still no card.
Oh, Peter, what a lucky, lucky boy, a telling off as opposed to a sending off.
Substitutions taking place.
What a save! Terrific reactions!
That's a fine save.
Absolutely terrific. Terrific reflexes. Goalkeeping at its very best.
Walsh. A collective sigh of relief from the defence.
Well, one sloppy lapse like that can do a lot of damage, and it was triggered by the closing down.
Bahrain have it back, and they can go again.
Walsh.
Try as they might, they just couldn't get into an attacking area. Hoists it forward. And that's been levered clear. Just brushed off the ball there.
And he's made sure that that won't get through. Meet. Over to the left, whipped in. Defending, albeit from an unexpected source.
I think it's great to see that kind of application and desire from a forward who wants to help out his defence. I think, you know, any good team, really, your striker should be the first line of that defence, and he's delivering.
No, that's not the ball he wanted. Closing in on the last quarter of an hour. Now the cross.
Bahrain are enjoying lots of possession, but they just can't find any penetration.
Dimas. Oh, that is lovely footwork. He certainly caught him there. It's a free kick. Now then, what's happening here? He is already on a yellow. Well, you might think he got off lightly. It is just a verbal warning.
Well, with him already been on a yellow, he should know much better than that.
Substitution in progress.
Stands firm, and it's bounced out. Great strength, too strong for his opponent. Forward tracking back like that, always appreciated by the crowd.
Well, they say that your front lads should be that first line of stopping the opposition, and I think he's taken it to another level with his desire to get back and help everyone out.
It's played forward, out to the right. Dashing forward at pace. Chance and a real let off. Forward it goes. He's looking to find the extra gear here. Plays it out to the flank. Lovely bit of skill. Get that clear. Indonesia get it back again. tries to get it forward quickly,
receives it from behind.
And the ball's come loose and the chase is on.
Look, this can still go either way. It might be flowing one way, but there's still time for some ebb.
He's going to be pulled back for that one.
Well, it was deliberate, it was cynical, and to understand the frustration of being denied a clear opportunity, but it had to be done.
It's the talking to, I think.
Yes, it is.
Going for goal!
Bahrain showing a good level of intensity at this stage. They're calling on all their resources now.
Loses his balance and loses the ball. Looking to hit the front line. He's got options out wide. Gets it back.
Concentration levels are very good, and so is the commitment. This game could yet yield a winner.
That had to be more accurate. Hoists it forward. Get it forward quickly, knocks it away. That's not going to make it.
Bahrain merit full marks for their attitude and application in trying to win this. It means an awful lot, obviously.
It's a throw. Battles to win it back. And it's played forward.
Concentration levels are very good, and so is the commitment. This game could yet yield a winner.
Forward it goes. Good take, and he's had a look.
Got the better of his opposite number.
Indonesia showing a good level of intensity.
Yeah, that does look a foul. Referee's given a free kick. rapidly approaching the end. Extra time is imminent. Unless something dramatic happens now. And he's there to hoof it away. That's been won straight back.
Do they stick or twist? Caution or risk? You know, what will they rue more? I think it'd be a cautious mindset they'd regret more for me, so I'd like to see them try and go and win this. Look, this can still go either way. It might be flowing one way, but there's still time for some ebb.
Has a quick glance.
Tries to switch the play.
Questions were asked. He's given the answer.
The referee's awarded a free kick.
Needed to be better than that, and he knows it.
Bahrain showing a good level of intensity at this stage. They're calling on all their resources now.
He's being closely tested here. Gets his foot in there.
Bahrain merit full marks for their attitude and application in trying to win this. It means an awful lot, obviously.
Good challenge, he just stood firm.
Look, this can still go either way. It might be flowing one way, but there's still time for some ebb.
Oh, good interception. Back to the keeper and go again. Just brushed off the ball there.
Indonesia showing a good level of intensity at this stage. They're calling on all their resources now.
It's being played forward.
Concentration levels are very good, and so is the commitment. This game could yet yield a winner.
Dimas plays it out to the wing. Oh, it's a searing run. He is a man on a mission. Chance to cross here. And he's there to clear it. Gets it back.
Well, both sides might have to settle for a draw here, although there's still a chance for one last fling.
Gorgeous control there. Indonesia have a free kick. And the ref's been lenient here. I doubt he'll get too many more chances. Indonesia have to get it into the box, and quickly.
Time is ticking away, and they're playing as if they're defending a lead. They've got to get it up the pitch.
From immediate danger. Good challenge, he just stood firm. Tries to get it forward quickly. Gets into a dangerous position. And that's been levered clear.
You wonder if that's it now, but there may be one more opportunity, Peter, for a late steal here.
Gets it back.
Well, both sides might have to settle for a draw here, although there's still a chance for one last fling.
That's nice.
One good cross, maybe the last chance. Defended behind for a corner kick. He's got rid of that. They are right into last chance territory.
You wonder if that's it now, but there may be one more opportunity, Peter, for a late steal here.
Let down by a lack of accuracy. Defending of the desperate variety. And helps available out wide. Gets up to head it! I just couldn't turn it in.
Now that was a slick move, and there were several options in the box to pick out.
Dimas, that's sprayed out wide. More than happy to take the muscular approach. A reprieve, albeit perhaps momentary. Knocks it away. It's a loose ball.
Added minutes has been indicated.
Time added on, 4 minutes. Final seconds, this has to be it. Dimas. Minutes up, we're into stoppage time.
course out on the left now. Throw in. They need to get it in quick.
Quick ball forward.
Finds himself eased off the ball. ninety minutes gone and nothing to show. He's got away. Gets it into the middle. Dibas. Walsh. Hoists it forward. Has it out wide now. And it's played forward. Bahrain going about it patiently, perhaps too patiently. Played, he saw that coming. And the counter is on. Yeah, he's fouled him there. This could spell real trouble. We know he has already been booked. Referee has gone straight to his pocket. Yes, a second yellow, and he's off. The players are making their point, but the ref clearly isn't interested. He's waved them all away. Indonesia are down to 10 men.
Coming on the field is number 10.
Great strength, too strong for his opponent. Forward it goes. So nothing between them in 90 minutes.